वी डू स्मॉल थिंग्स विद ग्रेट लव। हमारी फैमिली का हिस्सा बनिए, सब्सक्राइब कीजिए नेस्ट एंड मैंगो को और क्लिक कीजिए बेल आइकन पे। एंजॉय कीजिए लर्निंग एंटरटेनमेंट।
हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम ऑन द नेस्ट एंड मैंगो चैनल एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न हाउ वी कैन डाउनलोड द सोर्स ट्री एंड हाउ वी कैन इंस्टॉल एंड हाउ वी कैन क्रिएट द रिपोजिटरी, हाउ वी कैन एक्सेस द प्रोजेक्ट फ्रॉम द गिटहब एंड बिग बकेट। सो वी विल लर्न इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल। And in last tutorial, we have learned that what is the difference between Bitbucket and GitHub. And we also learned that how we can create our project repository on the GitHub and Bitbucket. So that was all the very easy and very exciting. And as we will increase our lectures, so you will understand and it will be very exciting to learn. What we are going to do, we will manage our all code from the source tree. So you know very well that we have already created our repository. So we have two repository, one is from GitHub and second one is on the Bitbucket. So we'll learn both things, and you know very well what is the difference between Bitbucket and GitHub. So I want to repeat again that on the GitHub you can just create public repository, and when you are trying to do it private, so it asks for a payment. And when you are working with the Bitbucket, so there is a, you can use every resources, every service in the freely. So you can create your repository private or public, it doesn't ask for any payment. So that is the good thing, and you can see that we have created two repository. So what we are going to do that if someone have created repository, you can create or your boss can create, and it may be owner, it may be you, and it depends on you that how you are sharing your project. So first of all, if you want to work with the GitHub Bitbucket, so there are so many way, but we are going to use one single way, that is source tree. Because if you have heard about the Bitbucket and GitHub, so most of people talk about that they manage the version control by the command prompt, and they use cmd, and they manage the version control, branching, and all the branching and cloning. So all the action on the project they manage, on the repository they manage by the command prompt. So source tree is a GUI, graphical user interface. So it helps you, the user, to manage the source from the GUI. So I have just downloaded it, and just click on it and it will be installed in your system. So I have already installed it, and when you will install, so there will be one, it will open, and first it screen will be your login page. So on the login page, I have already installed, so I don't think it will open the login page. So I think in your case it will open the login page, and there will be two options, Bitbucket, and second one is Stallion, it's something like that. So what you have to do, it is a little handy to login with the Bitbucket, because they ask for URL and it's a create a little problem. So you can try by that, but if you are not able to do that, so you can log in from the Atlas. So it's a very simple, just you have to put your email ID and your password of the Bitbucket, because there's all the product of the Atlas. So you will be on the this software, and in there you will file, edit, and there are so many tab. So what we have to do, that first thing we have to click on the tools, and then you have to click on the option. What we are going to do, that we are just connecting our GitHub account and our Bitbucket account. So there's all the functions, like you know very well there are so many layers, like SSHL layer. So it's depend upon your company, but if we don't need this, just we have to connect. So in authentication you have to click on the authentication, and you can see that I have already connect my I have connected my account, Bitbucket account and GitHub account. So what you have to do is that you have to click on the add, because I have already added, so I don't need to do this. Just you have to click on the add. So I want to make a request that if you are visiting my channel first time, so please subscribe my channel. Here I post learning tutorials for Android, Java and Unity. So I have just started one course on the Bitbucket and GitHub, because it is very important to learn for every developer, and each developer must know this. So what you have to do is that you have to just do the basic, and you have to fill the your username and password. So when you will complete this, so your account will connect it to the source tree, and you have to follow the same procedure, because there is a Bitbucket on the hosting service. So first you choose the Bitbucket and then you choose the GitHub, because you have to connect both one. It's depend upon your requirement, but I have done from both sides, because most of time it is very important to share your code publicly. So I have done this, and then you have to click on the OK when you will fill your username and password. So that's the how you can connect your GitHub and Bitbucket account to the source tree. So what is the source tree? Source tree is a simple software, GUI software, where you have to not type your command prompt, because it is a little difficult to manage by the command prompt, and you have to just learn so many commands. So here you have not do anything. So what we are going to do, that we have on the Bitbucket side, I have created one project. It may be your boss have created, so you want to work on it. So what you have to do is that you have to go on the project, on the source, and then you have to copy that link, and then you want to fetch that project in your local repository. So what you have to do is that just copy that URL and paste here, and then simply that this is my default folder. So I don't want to save my project there. I just want you can just choose any location. So on the browser you can choose any location. So you must understand that what I am doing, that someone have created project on the GitHub Bitbucket. So what I am going to do is that I am accessing that project on my local system, and then I can start my work on that. So there are so many situations. So this is my first situation, and by doing this you can just start just click on the clone. Then what will happen, that that project from your website, from Bitbucket, it will fetch on your local device or local system. So this was from the Bitbucket, and I'm going to tell you same thing from the GitHub. So just you have to do, you will get clone and download. So just copy that URL, and you have to just paste here, or you can just browse from there. So just by doing this, simply this thing, you can also again press on the clone, and it will be fetched on your local device, local system. And this is your so I'm not going to do this. This is the simple way that I have to explain it. Hope you understand. If you are getting any confusion, so just comment below and I will explain again if I will feel that it is necessary or it is really need for you. So this is aid repository. Suppose you have worked on your project and you want to aid on, so this is for aid, and this is for create. You want to create any repository on the website. So this is the simple way. So this